Well, now, really, when we go back then to falling in love and say it's crazy, falling, you see, we don't say rising into love. There is in it the idea of the fall. And goes back, as a matter of fact, to extremely fundamental things, that there is always a curious tie between the fall,
girl, you stole my heart,
and the creation.
And changed,
taking this ghastly risk,
took all of my plans and rearranged
the condition of there being life.
Now I finally know what amazing grace is when I look into your eyes. Baby, I see my whole life. What you say, we put us down some roots, found a house up on a hill, and travel around the world, put some pictures on the shelf. Hold you close and keep the faith. Raise some kids with our last name. Well, come on, baby, what you say we do? I feel like growing old with you. Growing old with you. Every day I love you better than the day. Watching sunsets fading from the front porch. We'll build this home together, weather any storm. And as the years keep rolling on, you'll be right where I belong. What you say, we put us down some roots, found a house up on a hill, travel around the world, put some pictures on the shelf. Hold you close and keep the faith. Raise some kids with our last name. Well, come on, baby, what you say we do? I feel like growing old. Down some roots, find a house up on a hill, travel around this world, put some pictures on the shelf. Maybe one day our babies go and have some babies of their own, and you'll get all my time till all my time is through. I feel like growing old with you.
My favorite memory My favorite memory was when we went to South Padre and everyone was drunk but me because I was pregnant. But we were all running down around the town crazy, and Alex like biffed it on the asphalt. It was kind of funny, but he got up right away and he was fine. But you guys were drunk singing karaoke in the bar.
Oh yeah.
You
want to
see something? Yeah, but that was a lot of fun. It was fun watching you and Alex sing karaoke because me and Jenny are usually the ones that sing karaoke. So,
yeah.
How about you?
I was gonna say the same thing, but I don't remember karaoke.
Yeah, he's gone.
But no.
What are some wishes you have?
Hey, don't break that.
Sorry.
It's like I'm taking it.
I know. My wish is that they treat each other with the love and respect today that they do in 20 years, 30 years, however long it is till we leave this earth, that they leave this earth.
I wish that if they do decide to go for a baby, like they said they were, that it all works out well and that there's no issues and it's a happy, healthy baby.
Yeah. They want to get pregnant with us, so we're all supposed to have a baby at the same time.
Yeah?
Yeah, so we'll see. Do you have anything to say, baby Cher?
Hey, Jenny and Alex. I'm glad you're very happy. I've never seen a boy get Jenny to cry. You've done good, Alex. Keep it going.
I've known Jenny for about 10 years now, and I remember her from our last relationship and stuff like that, and from, you know, Alex and her are just meant to be together. So, best wishes, and I know that you guys are going to be great together.
As we're eating. Hey, Jenny and Alex, I just want to say I'm so happy for you guys. I couldn't be more excited to have you joining the family, Alex. Your kids are amazing, and I think you're crazy for wanting another one, but, you know, you do it well, so congratulations to you two. Love you.